Hindi patitindag ang mambato ng Pilipinas na si Michelle D pagdating sa patalinuhan sa ongoing Miss Universe 2023 competition. Katunayan ng Q&A ay isa sa kanyang pinaghandaang mabuti bago pa man tumulak papuntang El Salvador. Sa eksklusibong panayam ni Dayan Castillejo para sa ABS-CBN News na lumabas kagabi November 14, 2023, sinabi ni Michelle na ipakikita niya sa mga hurado ang toong siya sa closed-door interview. Anya, because I have just been trying to shine as my authentic self. I'm not trying to be somebody else. When I get into that closed-door interview, I'll make sure that shines. And if you're trying to be someone else, it won't be hard to showcase that personality. And I am just so happy that if I did make that shift where it's not more about the physicality of the woman but more on what's inside, then that's amazing. Because all of us have something amazing to offer. I have an amazing story to showcase the world as well. And I'm very excited for that as well. Ano ba ang personalidad niya na nais matuklasan ng judges? Saad ni Michelle, well, I am definitely somebody that is multifaceted, multipassionate. I will touch on my adrenaline side, my artistic side, business side. But most importantly, if I am pinched for time, I am here with the purpose to be an advocate for the millions of individuals on the autism spectrum. With that, you know, hopefully I get to highlight all of the other facets of my life, how driven, how passionate, how dedicated I am into whatever I set my mind to. And I just hope that relates to the judges as well. Hindi may pagkakailang pinaghahandaan din ng 83 pang ibang kandidata ang kanilang paglaban sa 72nd Miss Universe. Lahat ay naghahandang mapansin at mapag-usapan, saan kaya dito si Michelle? Sagot niya, well, our tagline this year is beautifully confident. Yes, beautifully confident, and I think their theme right now is really to find somebody who's genuinely authentic, true, and celebrates their own uniqueness. I am somebody that has broken so many standards, so many stereotypes. I'm not ashamed to be myself even though it doesn't conform with the norm, and that has worked in my favor. That is the number one thing that I've done differently from the previous two times that I've competed in pageantry, whereas I really truly embraced myself. 5 years ago, you would not see me wearing this in my first pageant. This is my personality. I'm able to really be comfortable and just showcase that. So hopefully that resonates with the judges. Hopefully it works in my favor. Mapapanood ang Miss Universe 2023 live mula sa El Salvador sa darating na November 19, Linggo 9 a.m. sa Kapamilya Channel, A to Z, Metro Channel, at I1 TFC.